Yes.
This is a nice place for a little.
I'm liking it, I'm liking it. Oh, yeah. This is. Oh, yeah, this is sick.
How you doing?
Good.
What's your name? What's your name?
Ty.
Ty, how you doing? I'm BK.
Good. Nice to meet you.
We are visiting from California, so.
Oh, nice.
So we just bobbing around, see what's up. Yeah.
Tea.
Well, like the people said on YouTube, you will get all four seasons in one day here. So that's cool, but we out here, man. This is the spot.
A little apartment right there. It's cool, man. It's a spot. Maybe I'll show it again because it was kind of dark yesterday.
But we here, man. Shit, let me just reiterate what happened. We, we took the 15-hour flight from LAX straight to Sydney. And then we got delayed a little bit. We had to jump on another one, but Qantas goes every half an hour from Sydney to Melbourne. So that's cool, whatever. Like I said, we came through, got some trees. My cousin came through, good looking. It's kind of cool, man. It's not bad, you know, shit. Like Ice Cube said, every hood's the same, all weed's the same. You know what I'm saying? Yes, Cali has the best.
And they don't have backwoods here, so I can't wait for them to smuggle backwood.
And it's cool, man. I like it so far. You know, it's rainy, but it's not ruining the trip.
I think I'm going to go to a AFL rugby game or footy game or something like that. I'm going Saturday, then a wedding next Saturday, and mom's having good, seeing auntie, she ain't seen in so long, you know, so it's cool, man. I'm gonna record more. This is called Brunswick. We are on Brunswick. I guess it's a hipster neighborhood. So, yeah, and then we will go to downtown CBD after this. We will go to CBD after this,
and after that, maybe just, you know, explore the city and stuff. Maybe try some kind of, well, I don't know if they have local food here, but I guess we'll just try some Indian cuisine or some kind of cultural cuisines. We'll try it out, so. All right, yeah. We're gonna do walk around Brunswick. It's today's video, I guess, huh? First thoughts, Australia, Thras.
First thoughts?
Yeah.
It's quiet in the morning, like it's really quiet.
It is extremely quiet.
No one's like awake yet.
Yeah, I think everybody gets their day started, or everybody just kind of, I mean, it's like everywhere around the world. Everybody minds their own business, you know what I mean? This is a picture shop.
Framing by appointments.
You say what? She didn't say nothing to us.
Exactly, but like in America, they're gonna say hello to you.
Yeah, yeah. Even when I said hello to her, she didn't say shit back. So I was just like, oh, okay, well, fuck that. But that's okay though. They're probably just, I don't know. Even talking to our cousins yesterday, damn, America, man, they just have a weird stigma to them. That's what they, you know, people think of us and of how the great state of America is, but I don't know. I'm out here fighting for the red, white, and blue, y'all. Fuck that. You know, you fucked up.
Maybe they think it's like nosy or something, but we're just friendly.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Discount chemist?
Discount chemist.
I don't want
to. Yeah, that's right. Look at this one. Oh, well, look at these cats. Yeah. This is sick. Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? Oh, this is dope right here, man. Can I come inside?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, these guys are dipped, man. I love it. Yeah, this is nice. Hi. Good. We're just visiting from California.
Yeah.
I got a lot of family in Jersey.
Oh, okay, nice. Dirty Jersey. All right, this is sweet, man. You guys' get-ups are nice, dude. Hell yeah, you too, brother. Oh, this is sick, man. Yeah, I know. I love that vibe, man. Smelt good in there too.
Yeah,
and he said he had family in New Jersey, so see? Everybody got family in America, man. You know what I mean? Because they going out there to get dinero, and that's what we got. But I'm getting like, you know, San Diego vibes, downtown Frisco vibes, you know what I mean? Even a little bit of Tower District vibes, you know? So That is the vibes I'm getting out here, for sure, for sure.
It's hard district with, like, a walk course.
Oh, this is sick. Super duh.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh, they probably have some cards in here.
Yeah, they probably do. Nah. Oh, yeah, there is some right there.
I think the shelf would just be about
$20. Yeah, I seen a good price over there. I think it's like $20 for 60 gigs. We don't need that much if we're... You know what I mean? That's another thing too, guys. I came with a secondary phone because I think I've been calling people and I think they're whacking me over there. T-Mobile's, you know, whacking me. So I think I'm just gonna get a SIM card here and throw it into my secondary iPhone. Just do it like that. So. Station. Smokes and goods. I like that. I didn't even see that when we walked by that way. Yeah. I didn't even see that. Nice little apartment over here. This is sick. Yeah, we might as well. I don't want to get a SIM card because I think he said he was going to grab me one. So I was just like, we got to figure this out because he might be like, yo, I grabbed you one, da da da. I don't want no miscommunication. Look at the gas prices though. See, I don't know what that means. Is that like $189 for a...
I think that's what it looks like to us, but I'm like, that can't be right.
That there's no way.
That can't be right.
Because he said he fills up, it takes him $70 or some shit like that. Yeah. Okay. Free Wi-Fi phone. Okay. Guess we'll make an international call.
Hey, y'all. I haven't seen that in a minute.
I didn't think I was going to see one of these in Taiwan.
Yeah, exactly. This is the Airbnb right here. We're on the top floor. Shout out to Birch. We're on the top floor. And like I said, this is called East Brunswick. A little hipster province, I guess. I don't know if it's a province, a little section of the town. Yeah, a little district, there we go. Tongue-tied. I wouldn't be surprised if later on it's all sunny and hot and shit. Make this like a 10-minute walk around, and then we'll do walk around of different little hoods, you know, little cities and stuff. And I asked that too, you know, obviously the first thing I asked is, yo, where's the hoods at? And I, you know, I don't think they do, you know. I'm sure all the quote-unquote hoods have either like all the Saudis there, all the Somalis, all the Sudanese people, shit like that. So yeah, there's just a bunch of boutiques on this place, you know. That driving on the other side of the road thing is just fucking blowing my mind too, still. Oh, okay, they got themselves a little nursery. That's nice. Holy snaps. Come on, Tias. Let's walk in here. Oh, this, yeah. This is nice. I like this. Holy smokes. Hey, how you doing? Chill. Oh, wow. This is nice. How you doing, brother?
Hello.
Oh, this is super dope right here. I would have coffee every day right there. I swear I would, every day. How you doing?
Hi.
Oh, this is it right here. See, I should have got into botany the right way. I should have gone into the right botany. Oh, this is it right here. Oh, okay.
Horticulture.
This is nice, man. I like this. Oh. Okay, this is neat. Yeah. I wouldn't even think that. I don't think we can even take any of this stuff. No, no, we could probably take it, but we can't bring nothing here. As far as like, yeah, plants and stuff. I wonder if we would be able to take it back. Right. Yeah, this is nice, man. Feels good. Good smelling. Just beautiful in here. How's it going? Right, this is it. Nice. Okay, okay. I like how, you know, the little rain is not affecting them, you know. The hustle and bustle still continues. That's good. Yeah. I like it. I feel like going to that mechanic place and asking, can I just do an oil changer for us? You know what I mean? Just to see it, god damn it. I think we're on the hunt for a
record store, vintage store.
Oh, Rastaman. What's up, Rasta? I see the nigga with the dreads in there.
I know what's up. What's up right here?
That's where I thought the records, yeah, I thought that was a record store. But they print records, he said. So that's sick. Apartments are nice. Many high rises, I guess. Yeah. Oh yeah, because you can just tell it's up and coming for sure, you know? Extremely new, up and coming.
You know?
Yeah.
So taking what you know from America and bringing it here will get you rich.
Boy, 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 boy. I think just as little as bringing backwoods, you'll damn near become a millionaire out here, boy. A little like that. I could imagine they don't need a hot. They were tripping off hot Cheetos limes and Butterfingers and stuff. So I can't wait for them to try that. That video's gonna be fun. So, but you know, my biggest fear is trying that Vegemite bullshit. So I'm not ready for that. Okay, the little hotel right here in the cuts. I don't even know if it's the cross or this guy's turning. The rules are throwing us off, man, to be honest with you. I don't know what we're doing.
I just walk and hope I don't get in my car.
Yeah. These cars are coming from out of nowhere. I mean, I can't wait to try some pizza out here. A piano bar?
Yeah.
Oh, dueling pianos. Nice, okay, yeah. There's a dueling pianos everywhere. Okay. I wonder how much this tattoo is. Look, this is not a toy store. But he has hella toys. He has sick toys. It's not a toy store, but you're selling them for $1,000 and stuff?
That
doesn't make sense. But this is sight though. This is sick. What's up, brother? How you doing? Do you mind if I record? Yeah, sweet. How's it going, man?
Good. Having a good day?
Yeah, man. We're just
raining outside.
Yeah, but I mean, yeah, first day here, so BK is my neighbor. What's your name?
AJ.
AJ, what's up, AJ? Why should people come to Melbourne?
Oh, well, we have a. Why did you come to Melbourne?
I came to Melbourne to visit family and just to knock out the Australian. As far as like, oh, I've been to Australia, you know, continent.
Where are you from?
California, Fresno, California, nice. Central Valley.
From California.
Yeah.
Well. Melbourne's a really great city full of great people. Mm-hmm. We have lots of really great art and music in
nice.
Melbourne. It's one of the best things going for it.
Nice.
And our cafes and our coffee are pretty,
yes.
pretty good as well, right?
We just had our first latte.
As good as California?
Yeah, I mean, sure, you know.
Come on, you guys are drinking Starbucks.
Yeah, we are. Big coffees. This is sick though, in here, bro.
So this is not a toy store.
Yeah.
We've got 60, about 60 local Australian artists.
Oh.
That all make artwork in this store. Art toys, designer toys.
Okay.
Different styles, different techniques. We also have a gallery upstairs.
Oh yeah.
The Dollhouse Gallery, which you can go and have a look at as well. We have a show on up there at the moment.
Oh, a showing?
Yeah.
Oh,
there's
wow.
An exhibition up there.
Wow. This is hard. And this is all made by local Melbourne people?
Not all Melbourne people.
But more or less Australian? Okay.
Yeah.
Sick. Scum ones. This is sick. What the hell? Finger jar. Look at these niggas are wilding up in here. This is nice. Oh yeah, this is sick. Yeah. Oh yeah, I like it. This is it. Alright man, nice to meet you, AJ.
No worries.
My man.
See you
yes
later.
Sir, I'll be seeing you. You'll be seeing me walking up. I'll be here for a week, so in this area. Yeah. Hey, this is not a toy store, damn it. So stop asking. All right, brother. Oh, yeah. Rain ain't stopping nobody. Damn it. That was cool right there. That dude was a cool cat right there. That's what I just want to do when I'm out here, I guess, like the whole time. Just meet people, ask questions. I wasn't asking what he thought about Americans, but I was just like, too soon, you know? Yeah, too soon. That was a good meet. Let's leave the good meet alone. Let's not ruin it. Yeah. What's going on, brother?
Okay.
Little company action. Little cleaning company. Coming to knock some shit out. Alright, well we just turned this into a 20-minute walk around. Alright. It went from a 5 to a 20-minute walk around, but maybe I'll cut it up. See what's up. And I don't want to say this, knock on wood of course, but I haven't seen a cop yet. So
I
don't know, it's low key, it's like Denver. Denver there's like no damn cops out there. That is crazy. This is nice stuff out here, man. It's low key. Cool little walk around. In the walk around here, and oh, what the? Is that the camera or me? Hold on, I'm gonna wipe this down. All right, I think I'm gonna end the camera here. End the camera. End the this one. The walk around here. I'm gonna show you this street, by the way. I believe it's called Ligon. Is it? Ligon goes. It's like a blackstone, or I guess you could say, quote unquote, a main street of the Brunswick, and it goes here through. They said. 8 different neighborhoods, I believe, or something like that. So, not like 8 blocks, but like 8 different, like, you know, like, 8. Probably, it can get you essentially all the way to the airport, so that's what's up. All right, guys, we'll cut it on later on. Peace.